So the first exercise that we're going to do that I do with all of my clients, a great way to activate inner, outer thighs, activate the quads, is side shuffle, adding the squat to it. You can do both of these separately, or might as well combine them, right? So the key is that you're keeping tension on the band the whole time. So it makes no sense to lose the tension. So I would start off with a new client, just 5, 2, 3, 4, 5 into 5 good squats, chest up, hips travel back, weight is in your heels, and I'm driving my knees out into 5, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 squats. They will feel that. That is a great warm up, great way to activate the hips.